Hey everyone, it's Vince back again. I wanted to create this video. It's pretty much a reminder for, well, if you're a new entrepreneur, then it's important to know that you don't want to take on too much of different strategies or all at once, or you want to take your time setting up multiple strategies, but your efforts have to be concentrated until you get results and you see it's going fine. Like the people who have, they're setting up, they plan, they have a vision to set up multiple franchises. They have to first make sure the first system, the first location, is running smoothly for a few months, for some months to many years, right? And then they'll go on and create another location. And until that is running smoothly, of course. And then all of a sudden, 5 or 10 years, you have maybe something almost on McDonald's level, maybe. Who knows? But it all depends on how successful the first steps are. At, you know, you want to get good at something. Like, you have to, first of all, it's developing the habits. Having the correct habits or effective habits, and you know, making sure that they're effortless, and to the point that making sure you enjoy what you're doing, but making sure that everything that you're doing is working properly, and then delegating everything else. A lot of network marketers are just come out of, you know, pretty much just start right out the gate with, you know, replicated sites, and the training or the ideas of getting new customers and prospects are very limiting. So they're told to, first of all, you know, start with building a list, which is good. You know, you start with your friends and family, the warm market, and then until it gets to like home parties, etc., every weekend or once a month. But of course, with the internet, once most people are using it, so how come, you know, a lot of these companies don't introduce the online marketing strategies? Because it's leverage. The internet is a lot of it's leverage. So yeah, that's what I want to share with you all in this video. A quick reminder of making sure you're not overwhelmed with your marketing efforts. I'm going to go on and head back home. I went to a farmer's market, and well, nothing exciting anyway. But I'll be heading back home and creating more videos. And so, follow me on Twitter, and that's where you'll see a lot of exciting articles as well. Until then, we'll meet up again with another video.